Alright, so it's time to finally end the sequence, which we have lingered in for quite some time, and move on to new things. Let's see what new memory and... Let's see, last memory, Altair was 62. Oh god. How fucking old is he gonna be now? Seriously, is he even gonna be in fighting condition? This light makes my... Okay, seriously, this light makes my armor look even more badass. My armor somehow has a very badass... It experiences a badass effect when hit by yellow light. That's just beyond groovy. Seriously, if only I had double capes now on both of my shoulders, this... I would be death incarnate. Masiyaf, 1247... 82? Oh my god. 1247.
Abbas, what a miserable man.
Alright, this is just 3 years prior to the Mamluk takeover.
It certainly is. If our master has gone mad, I would like to know.
Oh my god, poor Altair.
Good evening.
Jeez, who knew Hashashin were so hospitable? And they say you guys are bad men who kill.
What brings you here, old man?
Pity Abbas. Do not mock him. He has lived as an orphan for most of his life.
Seriously, they're not questioning my missing ring finger?
Legacy.
They're like saying, wait a minute, weren't you an assassin?
He is desperate for power.
Missing ring finger? Hello?
Because he is powerless.
Ooh, so deep.
He is our mentor. And unlike Al-Mualim or Altair, he never betrayed us.
Nonsense. Altair was no traitor. He was driven out. Unjustly.
He knows it's me. Yeah, move on, asshole. You keep walking.
Is it you?
No point in hiding your face. He knows.
I wonder if I might speak to Abbas myself. It's been a long time.
Impossible. Abbas uses rogue Fedayeen to keep us from the castle.
Fedayeen? What the hell, Fedayeen?
The fighters here are true assassins.
So,
fewer than half is all Altair needs.
With us.
But seriously. Poor Altair got sold. I hope he's like he's like Gandalf the White now. Well, gray actually. He's not wearing white. But then again, we don't know what's under this cape. You have no power here, Gandalf the Grey. Suddenly, I'm white, bitch. The mentor's return. Altair has returned to Masyaf after 2 decades of self-imposed exile. Gather allies and eliminate Abbas. It's not really self-imposed. I mean, really. Like, it's not like if he returns. He's still returning and he's not welcome there. Self-imposed exile is when you exile yourself from a place, but nothing is really stopping you from going back there, or... You know, if you go back, the people will welcome you, or at least they won't say, get out of here. Anyway, do not kill anyone except the boss and his captains. Oh boy. That's probably all I'm going to be able to kill. I mean, seriously, can I even fight at this age? I mean, I know Altair is badass,
you
but...
You say these men are cruel.
I only have hidden blades. Wonderful. Well, I have dual hidden blades, but seriously, that's it. Other than that, I am seriously screwed. Of course, that could be technically inaccurate, because you have to consider, in these times, in the Middle East, the men were actually, like, whatever their age was, they had the strength of a man who was, like, maybe, I don't know, 10, 15 years younger than that. So if he's 82, he should technically have the strength of a man in his mid to late 50s. So, yeah. Like I said, the desert, you know, the Middle East, you know, it's a harsh world out there, unfortunately, but it does make people, you know, more badass.
Has anyone raised his blade against an innocent?
Alas, yes. Brutality seems to be their sole joy.
Then they will bastard. Die. Good.
They have compromised the order, but those who still live by the creed must be spared.
You can trust in us. You've
heard the story. Holy crap. You know, I just realized I'm like now the new Al-Mualim.
No.
What about
People say an old assassin saved the life of a merchant down the valley.
Really?
They say he fought with a hidden blade.
Really?
I don't believe it.
True or not, say nothing about us. He is sick of paranoia.
Okay, I cannot free run. Assassins. Where's my assassin signal or anything? Guys, I can't kill anyone. Please. Can I climb up ladders? No, I'm apparently too old to climb up ladders. But yeah, I've become the new Al-Mualim. I'm pretty sure Al-Mualim would be like 100 fucking years old if he was still alive. Anyway, assassins, please. What, do I have to throw a smoke bomb? What? Come on. Interesting how everyone in Masyaf is speaking Turkish. Dude, guys, what am I supposed to do in this sequence? Seriously. Poor Altair, all he can do is really do is skip. Come on! I'm not supposed to kill anyone except Abbas! Wait, it said Abbas and someone else, didn't it? Hold on. Full synchronization? Wait, are these his captains? Please that they're his captains.
You make me ill. Just...
Shut the fuck up. I'm gonna respect your elders. Alright. So, those are just the captains. Okay.
Altair is here. In the village? Huh? Send word to the castle, quickly.
I have to sneeze.
To me!
Apparently I just got older. I can't even run now. Oh, there we go. Okay, I'm suffering hallucinations. Too bad I can't blend anymore.
Mentor. Just
thank well, God. You nearly scared the shit out of me.
We do not want to get him killed.
That's right. Besides, look, I'm old enough already. Back in the day, you could have said, dude,
kill the traitors!
Yes, protect me. Hold the threatening stance. Yeah, back in the day, you could have said, Mentor!
Nothing!
Right, but,
you pathetic miser. Stand down or die.
You could have been...
You could have been spared.
And spill no blood if you can help it.
Imagine if the this is technically the old Altair. I mean, the young Altair was to meet the old Altair. It's like the one before, you know, he caused the whole shit at Masyaf when he was all arrogant. With the whole, I'm your superior in both rank and title and ability. You should know better than to question me. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Not that I can't take him on, but I'm not supposed to take him on, you know?
Altair, 2 decades have passed since we last saw you within these walls.
You're with me or not? Make up your mind.
We could use your wisdom. Now more than ever.
Okay, cool. It's a good thing too, because it's a good thing you took advantage of my slowness and like fucking said that, because if I had been younger, I would have been able to sprint my way and killed you, and they'd have been like, no, dude! Just because you can lock onto him and it's registered as an enemy doesn't mean he is an enemy!
Kill him now! What are you waiting for? You fools! He has bewitched you!
Is it just me or has Abbas not aged since 62?
Our mentor has returned!
He looks... What's the word? Why is there a lot of red?
I respect, mentor.
I put it for Abbas!
I fight for you. For the order.
Somebody help me! Oh, T. Ah! Come on! Using my assassins counts as killing them? That's bullshit!